my 5 acres is out here at Whispering Ranch. There's a lot of lots out here, and a lot of them unimproved. They're just raw land, so wide open spaces, and people throw tires out there. So I just went around and collected some of them. These are old beat up tires, and they're just sitting here next to the container waiting to be installed. I'll show you what I'm up to here. Okay, here we are at the other end of the container. As you can see, some of these tires are pretty beat up, pretty exploded. But they're fine for what we're going to use them for here. Can you see what's happening? We'll look at the comments and see what the guesses are. It's not showing here. Each one of these tires is held in place with 3 screws. They just have a washer. As you can see, it's pretty dirty work. My hand in the shot here. They go on pretty easy. I carve a hole on the outside and work through that hole to line everything up straight. They go on pretty fast. As you can see, the stack of tires is gone and we got almost 2 rows completed. Wanted to show this off here. It's our work. All right. There's a lot going on. Stay tuned. There's more.